4 power play continues now for the Pittsburgh Penguins, who have scored their 4th power play goal of this series. What a pass ahead for Kunitz. He's behind everybody. In for, and he scores! And just like that, the Penguins have tied this game 3. 19 seconds between the 2 Pittsburgh goals.
What a shocker there. A heads-up play by Malkin. Visnovsky and Strait went to sleep on this. The 2 defensemen back. You can't be concentrating so much on Malkin up the ice that you forget about Chris Kunitz, one of the highest goal scorers, best goal scorers in the regular season this year. Kunitz just goes right along the blue line, lots of tempo.